Sorry, I can already tell you. Tom Sirson, Jim Riley, Joe Zillig, Harry Race, Bernard LaChance, DJ Dave, Pretty Quick One, Elton Anderson, Don Wiley, 1961 Oyster Cracker Man, Ian Tillerman, Your Blue Boy Boxers, GPS Paso Robo, Rapist Night, Red Randy, Red Gordon, and Ellery, Jim Hall, Bill DeVoe, Morgan, Steve Jones. No whispering from Coward Fag in a fair amount. The proof is GPS Night, Dave, Stan, Karen, you're rapists and murderers. And repeated liars out here multiple times. All you are is a stocking sack of dog shit fitted back for GPS Night, Harry, Ellery, you're crazy psychos, Bernard and Perlita. Fitted back fat carton. One of you running around lying just so you can lead, paid off. Probably this would be one indicator. But like I said, you can prove whatever you want, Rapist Night, for the third or fourth time. But look what it's turning you all into. Carney Man, Harry, Joe, and Ellery, Dave. You didn't, there are no heroes. Until a man and Ellery's in your box is a repeat. Not that many times. It proves who you guys' assault is always on. I know the, on which ones that are birth and blue and or any other has this hospital or another one. But the whole point is, Robo Knight, there's a group of you who do nothing but constantly lie because you're a sex cult. You're no heroes. And your proof all it is to bolster in front of your fucking faggotory friends about how racist and nasty and sick you guys are. But like I said, Robo Knight and Harry Joe, Dave, Doug, Milton, Perlita, you can rule and look what it's turning into. You can guys, you people can keep doing that.